To avoid this kind of hazard, support beam using temporary works and then dismantle the beam and later bring it down using crane.